McCain receives a rude awakening after begging for 74 more followers on Twitter. After his failed presidential bid in 2008, Arizona Senator John McCain has been the source of criticism among conservatives for his willingness to buck the Republican agenda on just about every political topic. So, when McCain asked for 74 more followers on Twitter this week, it was an opportune moment for conservatives to really let him know how they felt. And it must have been a rude awakening. At the time he wrote the tweet, the senator had 2,999,926 followers. With 74 more followers, he would make an even 3 million. However, in a bizarre turn of events, followers began to abandon McCain en masse. In fact, as of Tuesday afternoon, over 17,000 followers had left him. At one point, the Daily Wire reports that McCain was even down over 22,000 followers. Moreover, the way his followers have responded to the tweet sheds even more light as to why they left. Apparently, many former followers just don't like him. Ouch. Even McCain's liberal supporters began to unfollow him because of his support of the GOP tax bill that's going to leave a mark. The backlash continued as Twitter began trending a brand new hashtag, #unfollowMcCain. While the media absolutely loves McCain for his willingness to go against the Republican Party, his flip-flops, particularly saving Obamacare twice, have been disastrous for the country. When given the choice to repeal the individual mandate, which he campaigned on, he voted against it. McCain should have been unfollowed a long time ago, not by Twitter users, but by his constituents. McCain has gone against President Donald Trump in almost every aspect, even the America First agenda. He has been a thorn in the side of conservatives for quite some time now. In order to have followers, you have to lead, Senator. The American people want leaders who will fight for them and not cave to the liberal media's agenda.